Hello, grade 2. How are you all? Hope you will be fine and doing well. Students, this is your SSC lesson, and in this lesson, we are going to read unit number 12, and the page is 75 from Word Watch 2. So, you are supposed to open this page and read this page with me. Dear students, we are reading about helping others, and in this regard we read about Abdul Sattar Eidi, who was humanitarian, work hard for the welfare of human beings and provided them services. For this, transport, medical, shelter facilities are very common. Today we will discuss about sharing. Students, do you know about sharing? What is meant by sharing? Students, sharing means give a portion of something to an other or others. Give a portion of something to an other or others. Or in other words, we can say use or enjoy something jointly with an other or others. Use or enjoy something jointly with an other or others. Students, sharing is distributing. Sharing is distributing or letting someone else use your portion of something. An example of sharing is two children playing nicely together with a truck. Students, why sharing is important? Children need to learn to share so they can make and keep friends, play cooperatively, take turns. They learn that if we give a little to others, we can get some of what we want too. So sharing is very important in our life. Clear, students? Now come to the reading. Students, there is page number 75, as I have told you already. The title of the page is Sharing. So we start our reading. It was Hiba's last day in Karachi. The family had a lovely tea party. There were lots of cakes, but one of them was special. It had a big blue rose on it. Students, as we have read that Hiba is Rafi's cousin, and she has come from Islamabad to Karachi with her mother. She has come to meet Rafi's family. So after meeting and after her visit, she is going back to Islamabad. So they have a lovely tea party here. They have lots of cake, and one is special one, that is with blue rose on it. Can I have that blue rose cake, please? Asked Hiba. That's my cake, said Rafi. Please, may I have it? They looked at each other angrily. I'm going back to Islamabad tomorrow, so I should have the special cake, said Hiba. This is my house, so I should have the special cake, said Rafi. As they are sitting together and enjoying the tea party, both Rafi and Hiba want this blue cake, and they are fighting to have this piece of cake. So Hiba is asking to Rafi that this is her last day at their home, so she wants to eat this special cake. But Rafi says that this is my house and I should have the special cake. Rafi's mother looked sad. Be happy with what you have, she said. The children looked at each other, then said together, let's share it. They had half a cake each. It was lovely. After looking at the condition, Rafi's mother is very upset. She says that be happy with yourself, what you have. The children looked at each other and then they said that we should enjoy by sharing this. So they have half cake each. It was a lovely. Now come to page number 76. The story of the long-handled spoons. Students, this is a story about sharing. How can we enjoy our lives by sharing? By sharing our things. By sharing our food with others. So, we start reading this story. Once there was a man who went high up into the mountains to see a wise old woman. How can I be happy? He asked the wise old woman. Come with me, she said. She took him to two doors. She opened the first door. The man saw a room full of thin, sad people. They were sitting at a table with a huge pot of soup. It smelled lovely. Each person held a spoon, but there was a problem. Each spoon was 1 meter long. They tried hard, but they could not eat a drop of soup. The wise old woman shut the first door and opened the second door. The man saw a room full of healthy, happy people. They were sitting at a table with a huge pot of soup. It smelled lovely. Each person held a spoon 1 meter long. They were feeding each other. Now you know how to be happy, said the wise old woman. Students, as you can see from the picture, they are sharing their food with each other and they are very happy because sharing is such a thing that make you happy, that make your life more comfortable and more charming. If you don't share with anyone, you can't enjoy your life properly. It's a sharing. You can share your happiness, you can share your joy, you can share your sadness, you can share your emotions, bad or good emotions with each other. It will lighter up your self. So sharing is most important in our lives. Understand? Students, so this is your lesson for today. You have to read this lesson. You have to read these pages and understand the correct meaning of sharing. And you must adopt this habit. Clear, students? Thank you for listening. Take care. Allah Hafiz.